On a sportsman's level, it's bad.
It's a disrespect in our country. He says that they do it in his country. Well, I'm glad I don't live there.
It has damaged his reputation. The reputation of him and his football club has severely been tarnished.
To say it's not illegal, the fact is it wasn't peeking over a fence, it was on hands and knees with pliers.
I think Leeds have overstepped the mark.
Five days after the Derby game, Marcelo Bielsa calls an emergency press conference at Thorpe Arch, and Leeds fans brace themselves for the worst. The last time he called a press conference like this, Marcelo Bielsa resigned from a previous club.
We thought, right, he's gonna quit, he's gonna go, he's gonna walk.
And then they started talking about it on the radio and then on the telly, and you're getting updates on your phone. You're just thinking, Christ, something's gonna happen here. There were people, Jermaine Jenas was talking about a points deduction. Do you know what I mean? And you're thinking, stranger things have happened.
Pedí este encuentro porque mañana está la conferencia habitual en relación al partido con Stoke y me pareció que el tema del espionaje iba a absorber un tiempo que me parece que yo deseo dedicarle al partido, ¿no?
Well, there was no indication beforehand that he was resigning, but I have to say, a lot of people thought that, didn't they?
A
lot of people wondered whether
storm,
he was going to do what he'd done at Marseille or what he'd done at Bilbao and also at Lazio. Nothing coming from the club saying that, but I think we all had it in our heads that something on that scale could go on.
I don't think he could have handled it any better. He, like, in his own way, sort of made a mockery of the clubs about it, didn't he? It's like, yeah, I have done it, and I'll tell you what, it's irrelevant.
Yeah.
This is my presentation to show you exactly what I do with every team.
Yeah.
Basically told every other team how to beat Derby.
Considerando...
Instead of resigning, Marcelo Bielsa gives one of the most extraordinary press conferences in football history. He spends 70 minutes explaining the forensic details he goes into when researching an opponent and admits to spying on every other team Leeds have faced this season. Bielsa takes full and total responsibility for the spying incident.
Pretty much the most, I'd say one of the most bizarre but maybe genius moments of my career in football media so far. I think what Marcelo, the point he was trying to get over was that, you know, a young intern stood on a public footpath peering through a fence at training is not why we are where we are. In fact, it's a little bit offensive to even think that. We are where we are because of the huge level of intense analysis that goes into every single game.
Watching a training session don't win a game. Because it's totally different on pitch, you know. The Leeds players would have gone into that game, you know, off the back of Spygate and being up for it, you know. So in a way, it sort of made us, you know, be more ready for this. You know, we need to win this now, otherwise we're going to be, you know, made a laughing stock.
De no persigo una ventaja.
Because I know that I'm not trying to get an advantage.
Porque los datos que necesito ya los tengo.
Because the information I need, I already have the information.
Y reitero, ¿por qué lo hago? Creo que por estúpido.
And I repeat again, why do I do that? I think because I'm stupid.
Bueno, eso era todo. Les agradezco mucho la presencia.
This is all. I thank you for your patience.
Vamos.
Okay, I think we're done.
Thank you.
It's genius. It's so the level of analysis that goes into what he's just delivered. We've just sat there for over an hour. He's just absolutely showcased what Derby County are all about to a room full of journalists just to prove a point. I don't think it's crazy. I think he's a genius. I think the kids call it a mic drop, don't they? Unbelievable.
Yes, he's opened Pandora's box to us, if you like, hasn't he, here, and shown us things. But you can tell, having been around football for a long time now, for both of us, that he's on a different... Well, he is on a different echelon when it comes to research. And that was the point, wasn't it? And that was the clear thing that was made, that, you know, sending someone down to watch a bit of training from a public footpath, whatever, was almost incidental to what he already knew about Derby County and every other bit of opposition that he comes up against.
While many admire Bielsa's attention to detail when sizing up opponents, others consider his tactics unsportsmanlike. 11 rival clubs have demanded that the Football League fully investigate the matter, and a hefty fine or even a points deduction is now a real possibility for Leeds.